just a small town girl.
Hi, I'm Lauren from Sydney.
Paul Taylor from London, baby!
Hey! I'm Craig and I'm a gold digger.
Hey, where are you from?
My name's Carla and I'm from South Africa.
I'm Kevin, I'm from Toowoomba.
My name is Miss Seedless Dorange, aka Kelly. I'm from Penrith in Sydney, Australia.
I'm Lisa and I'm from Penrith. New South Wales.
I'm Nara and I'm from the state that killed Steve Irwin.
Oh no!
You know!
Say it anyway!
Selena from Brisbane.
I'm Callum from Melbourne.
Hi there, Sue, and I'm Tom.
You're Tom! From where?
England.
England, yeah.
Yeah, where in England?
Is that your name and where you're from?
Jaden from Meriden.
And on this?
Perth/Perth. I'm Perth.
What? From?
AV from Brewster, Western Australia.
My name is Brianna and I'm from California.
I am Engelbert Humperdinck.
From?
From Ghana. I'm a sprinter.
Todd from Phoenix, Arizona.
On this cross turkey, I learned.
I learned that.
There's not many South Africans on the TikTok.
I learned that.
I've learned.
I'm a bit of a spot.
Away from Kentucky.
I don't know.
There you
go.
I don't think anyone went on this call to learn.
Learn.
Yeah, from us.
I'm to stagger my drinks.
Locals are nice. Very nice.
The South shall come again. Confederate thrill, seriously.
I can't really say the rest of the world,
can I? I learned that I like America.
Yay!
And I'll come back someday.
What?
Did you learn anything?
Yeah, I learned heaps of stuff. Too much to
divulge right now.
I'll
don't pass
like.
On the wisdom.
That people can drink a hell of a lot.
On this Kentucky, she learned that she shouldn't leave 2 days earlier.
And she shouldn't leave her camera with men.
And she shouldn't leave her camera with men.
Right. I've learned that I can drink a lot more than I thought I could.
Okay, not to drink every night for a month.
And on Kentucky.
Everything about the 1850s.
America's awesome.
Missing a bit of home cuisine?
And that's my home cuisine.
Yeah, me too.
Take that all. I've been lost all, but I can't remember.
A lot.
You learned a lot.
Everything about the whole of America. Hi, I'm Wally. I joined the trip back in Vegas. It's been pretty sick. I've been drinking a lot.
Did you get
plants that Coronas are my onion. That's what I drink.
You're a Corona man.
Well, not just that because it's so expensive in here. Wow. Treat myself.
Not much.
Oh, come on.
I learned about America.
America, yes. And what'd you think?
Awesome.
I learned that I cannot handle my liquor.
I was
just having vodka Red Bulls and Yogi Bombs.
Okay. And
it fucked me up.
So you learned that that is what happens when you do that?
Yeah, I knew that already.
Oh, you knew that?
I did know that.
Well, you kind of learned because then you wouldn't have done that.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't have done so much because they do like this much vodka and this much Red Bull and...
The rest of
I can't count my standard
drinks. Their 19-year-olds can't handle their piss.